you. I'm celebrity menswear stylist Ashley Weston, joined by my partner and husband, Dorian.
Hello, hello.
So, welcome. It's 2 Minute Tuesday. I hope you guys are having a wonderful start to your week. And now let's get into the topic. So,
Ash, Arthur came through and he had a great question. And it's been posited in the comments before, especially about when we do like classic style stuff about like, here's just like the general essentials every man should have. And a handful of comments always comes out and be like, so I can't show my personality with my clothing. And Arthur came through with a great question I think touches on that and a little more specifically. His main question is a well-dressed man boring? And let me describe exactly why he's bringing this up. He said, I've been following your advice for years. Honestly, I can say that your articles have helped me tremendously after I got out of college and decided trying to figure out what to do post-college as far as my look and what I want to present to the world. He says, but I've been having a little bit of an issue lately where I go out with some of my female friends and they keep saying I'm too boring looking or I'm playing it safe. And specifically, he noted that he was out shopping with a friend and she saw these lilac colored loafers and thought I would look amazing in them. And I just was very skeptical. And he said, well, I love these Oxfords over here. And she said, quote, they just look like every other shoe I've seen in here. So he wants to know, is this a problem? Is it boring? Is there anything he could do to enhance himself? Should he enhance himself in this way? Should he take these other women's advice and go with it from there? So I thought it was a wonderful topic because we always get this in the comments, and I thought it was great to finally bring up.
Right. I just want to fix this. I keep saying this. This is the stylist in me. I'm always adjusting.
Gonna have adjustments. Okay. And go.
Okay. So actually, funny enough, this past week, I was in a fitting with a new client, and he was like, I asked him to describe his sense of style, and he was like, well, you know, I just like things that are simple, you know, kind of boring. I was like, no, timeless. It's trying to retrain people to think just because you dress in really classic essential pieces in neutral colors, timeless pieces of clothing, that does not mean you are boring at all. Now, when it comes to throwing in a bunch of crazy pieces, that's where more often than not, you will actually end up repelling certain people because they're like, ooh, okay, that style is a little too much. What's going on there?
It's off. It doesn't fit. So the thing I want to speak to this level is that I grew up as a punk rock kid. So, you know, having loud looking things, spike things in your face kind of things was kind of the norm. I was a little pulled back from that. I preferred more like mod style, emo-y kind of stuff. And I definitely looked weird, don't get me wrong.
And I will say, you probably attracted a certain type of woman.
Of course.
That would like that kind of style. This is what I say. If you want a woman of substance, you want someone that has, or a man with substance, that has their together, when you dress in a timeless manner and you dress very confident, you dress in a manner that makes you feel and act confident, you're gonna attract that person that you want in your life.
So let me speak to this myself a little as well. Yeah. So perfect example, I was out shopping for a shirt. I was in my like early 20s, around the age this guy was. Okay. And I was trying on a couple different like button down shirts, and this woman that was working in the fitting room or whatever was like, oh, you really need to try this burnt orange look, this burnt orange shirt. And I was like, really? Okay, I don't normally wear that. She's like, no, you're gonna look fantastic. So I put it on, never felt right. I'm wearing it, she's like, oh my God, this looks so incredible on you. And I was like, okay, really? And like, she really, really went out of her way to sell me on it, and I bought it and I never wore it once. Literally, I went to clean out my closet like a couple years later, I was like, oh my God, there's that shirt. I've literally never put it on. And I think the thing you have to understand is that wear the things that make you feel comfortable and confident, and that will shine no matter what. That will come through. The way I dress and the way I show myself to the world, the intended purpose is to make me feel good and project the image that I want to have in the world. I wear very, very, very basic stuff, classic, timeless stuff. Yep. That's just what I'm comfortable in. That's just what I like to wear. But I make sure I nail everything about it.
Yep. And everyone
definitely notices. Men and women come up to me constantly. Trust me, I'm not looking for this type of attention. So I think the moral of the story is you just gotta wear what makes you feel good. And if you think you need to wear loud clothing to show your personality, Please do that. Absolutely do that.
But I will say there are smarter ways to show your personality in your clothing that is a little more subtle.
Of course.
Don't have your clothes be a distraction. If anything, have it be the opening to a conversation and in terms of like people feeling comfortable to talk to you, and let your personality actually do all the work and shine.
I always think of clothing as the packaging.
Yeah.
It implies maybe what they're going to find on the inside. But they still have to get through the packaging in order to get to your personality. Your personality can't be worn on your sleeve literally, because it just doesn't work. It will never work. It'll seem odd and triggery. It's just off.
And there we go.
There was a long answer, but obviously we're very passionate about this.
Yes.
We've heard this through the years, both in the comments, to ourselves, etc. Yes. So I thought it was time to answer it. And Arthur, that was a wonderful question.
It was.
Sorry you're having some issues, but dude, just do you. Yeah. Do whatever you're comfortable in. Don't let anyone kind of get in the way for you. It really, really, really isn't helpful. All right, guys. Thumbs if you liked it, subs if you loved it. We'll see you in the next one.
Bye.